This is your Liberty Flames Minute.
Brought to you by Church Mutual Insurance. For this Monday, August 17th, 2020, I'm Nick Pierce. The Flames football team is back to work today after an off day on Sunday. Liberty continues preparation for the 2020 season and the second year under head coach Hugh Freeze and defensive coordinator Scott Simons. The Flames lose some big playmakers on defense, including defensive end Jesse Lemonnier, but Simons feels his group has the depth to absorb that loss.
I think we're really talented on defense. I think we can really run. I think it starts with our D-line. I think our talent on the D-line is considerably better than it was initially and even last year. I think our depth's a lot better. I think we'll have some of those freshmen that'll be able to play and help us.
Ralph Rusins, Trayshawn Clark, Elijah James, Elisha Mitchell, and Austin Lewis all return a lot of experience on the D-line this year. Junior newcomer Darrell Johnson also figures to contribute after transferring from ASA College in Brooklyn.